of a million waterfalls, honey. Well, I dreamt that I saw them all with you when we took a walk through the clouds from heaven on down to Tokyo, where I kissed you on the mouth. I thought you'd like to know, honey, I could be your prince of thieves, your magic carpet pilot, and I could drive that flaming chariot that you were riding. For your soul, nothing that's more terrible than missing you like I do when I'm laying down right next to you, next to you. Well, it's been a week of fitful sleep since I've seen you in my dreams, so it's Dramamine and whiskey drinks till you come back to me. I thought you'd like to know, honey, I could be your prince of thieves, your magic carpet pilot, and I could drive that flaming chariot that you were bribed in. You like to know, honey, I could be your prince of thieves, your magic carpet pilot, and I could drive that flaming chariot that you were robbing. Even though you're not
The band met in 2013, right after me and John moved down from Penn State. We played in a band there, so we figured, why not move down here and give it a shot? Logan moved down from California, and we were neighbors because we both moved into the same crappy apartment complex, like the same day, pretty much. And me and John saw Logan just chilling outside. We're all big fans of Larry David, and John had a Larry David shirt on. And Logan noticed, and then we kind of became friends, started jamming. We did some open mics, did some like little dive bars, just us three acoustic. Then Austin moved down a couple months later, and we met Brian through his wonderful karaoke singing. some lady introduced him to us because she saw him singing karaoke at a dive bar we used to play, and he had mentioned to her that he played drums, so we contacted him and started jamming, and that's how it came about.
We cry, whoa, oh, oh. Whoa!
our genre, we like to say fun party time, I guess.
And party fun time.
Yeah. We just, I think we're friends and kind of have that atmosphere when we play shows too. So it's kind of like that join all type of thing. As far as influences, four of us write. So like you kind of, we write a song and then bring it to the band and then make it a band song. So yeah, it's kind of all over the place, really. In my opinion, at least. Do you guys have
Absolutely.
Any?
Yeah. Everything.
Yeah. We all have pretty different tastes, really. Which is good, especially in the van. Long drives, lots of music to listen to.